Hello friends, find the value of t if 2 to the power t equal to t to the power 32. Let's have a solution. So we have a question here. 2 to the power t equal to t to the power 32. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides, since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, then it will be 2 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 32 times 1 over t. T and t cancels, we get 2 equal to t to the power 32 over t. Now take power 1 over 32 on both sides, 2 to the power 1 over 32 t to the power 32 over t to the whole power 1 over 32. We have 2 to the power 1 over 32 equal to t to the power 32 over t multiplied by 1 over 32. 32 and 32 cancels. 2 to the power 1 over 32 equal to t to the power 1 over t. As 2 over 2 equal to 1, so this is same as 2 to the power 1 times 1 over 32 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 2 to the power 1 is 2 over 2 times 1 over 32 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 2, it can be written as 2 to the power 2 to the whole power 1 over 2 times 1 over 32 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 2 times 2 is 4 to the power 1 over 32 times 2 is 64 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Again we have 4 to the power 2 over 2 times 1 over 64 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 4 to the power 2 to the whole power 1 over 2 times 1 over 64 equal to t to the power 1 over t. We have here 4 times 4, 16. To the power 1 over 64 times 2 is 128 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Again 16 to the power 2 over 2 times 1 over 128 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Then it will be 16 to the power 2 to the whole power 1 over 2 times 1 over 128 equal to t to the power 1 over t as it is. Next, we have here 16 times 16 is 256. 128 times 2 is 256 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Since bases and powers are same, so t will be equal to 256, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify 2 to the power t equal to t to the power 32. Put the value of t, which is 256, equal to 256 to the power 32. 2 to the power 256 equal to 256 is same as 2 to the power 8. Next, 2 to the power 256 equal to 2 to the power 8 times 32 is 256. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 256 satisfies this equation of 2 to the power t equal to t to the power 32. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.